Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we are starting right from the start and we don't have any assignments, and we are actually going to choose a new skin. It's a work in progress. We're going to change things up here in a little bit. So this is what I've been working on. Now, as you can see, still needs a little bit of work. I need to fix this right here. And I need to do something with this here so it doesn't mess around with the wheel well there. So at this point, we are going to we're going to change things up here a little bit, and I am going to go ahead and fast forward the video. And there it is. So let's go ahead and turn her on. Get her in some light. And let's go ahead and take a screenshot picture here for the video. All right. Let's see here. Whoa, too tall, too high. Come on, come on, come on. There's our screenshot. All right, now let's go, let's pick up a job here. We are in San Diego. $17,000. Oh, wait a second, I'm in the wrong city here. Let's see here, machine parts, 10,000. Going over to Flagstaff, haven't been over to Flagstaff yet, so might be a good one to go to. It's 9,000 for too much of a trip. Let's go ahead and take this. It's only 22,000 pounds. Going over to Flagstaff. Can't remember the name of that. Let's go find out. So, let's go pick us up a load. Now the reason why I changed the paint job, the skin, as they call it, is because the old one just seemed a little too busy. So I just wanted something. I mean, I liked the old one. I created it. But it was just too much. It was too busy. It had too much going on. I wanted something a little bit more simpler, but still had some design to it. So that's when I came up with this one. Tried to do some searches on 18-wheeler designs. Really didn't find a whole lot. There was some, you know, flames and airbrush stuff, but nothing that really said really how I really wanted it. So I like this one. It's clean. I like it. bolts and mortar motors. That's what this is. Alrighty. Can't remember what the V standard for. It's bolts. Alright, let's pick up our stuff. Freight market. This one. The options do we have? We got multicolored or gooseneck or just single. I think we're just going to stick with the default again. And we're going to take that job. Looks like we're around the corner with this one. Hey, look, there's Stan with the plan, fixing the car. No, we're a little bit off. Awesome. Let's check out the brakes, trailer brakes here real quick. Works good. Now, trying to get out of here is a little tricky. So we're gonna have to do some sort of a jackknife on this. Before I head out, I'm going to check my route and make sure it's going to be a clean route, only because sometimes this thing can really put you in a bad position where you don't really need to be. See, like this. There's no reason for me to go through Phoenix. Not like that. I'll just take the freeway through there. Alright, let's go to Bitumen. Turn my hazards off. Run that car down. Let's get the heck out of San Diego. Yeah, I figured I'd get hit with that. £64,000. He's gonna squabble over 9 pounds. I've got to get better about learning my buttons. Jerk that sucker up to 70 miles an hour and see what happens. And now we're bound to 55. We had the same problem going over the San Diego. Back to 75. apparently I forgot to get fuel. Let's see if there's a fuel station around here somewhere. Oh, nuts. Oops. Now I'm really curious to see if we're going to be able to make it. Going uphill. All right, we're getting there. I have to say, I'm a little nervous. Think we're gonna make it. Well, wow, that was close. $224 gallons, $459. All right. Back on the road. It's a nasty little bump. That other truck up front really needs to get in the right-hand lane. Ask and it shall be done. Wow, that was an impressive speed change. But we're already here, so. accidentally shut my truck off by honking the horn. Oops. Okay, I'm supposed to go to Butman, and I think that's right here. Double check here real quick. Yep. Looks like I'm parking this in the back. Oh, there it is. Okay. Looks like we're gonna hop that curb right there. There it is. Let's see what it gave me. Excellent. Almost level 4, so rock and roll. Alright, and that's going to do it for this episode. If you've gotten this far, please subscribe, share, like, comment. Big time comment. And it looks like I need to fix one of my lights right there on the front bumper. Anyways, please comment, subscribe. Can't interact with you guys unless you say something. So with all that being said, thank you for watching. Thanks for coming by. And we will talk to you in the next episode. God bless.